weather outside is frightful.
Two potatoes, cut a circle, boil for 30 minutes until they turn soft. Go through iced water. Then, my favorite way to mash a potato is using a garlic press. Mix mashed potatoes, glutinous rice flour, cornstarch or potato starch, salt and pepper. Knead the dough until smooth, roll and cut into the shape you like. You can use a fork to press some pattern. Deep fry over medium heat for 5 minutes until they turn light golden. Then deep fry over high heat for 30 more seconds until they turn golden brown. Chili powder or ketchup.